Hi, everybody. I'm Danielle Knox, and with me I have John Musso. He is from the Association of School Business Officials, and Saul Wagner. He is from Hertz Furniture. Now, they will reveal how the furnishings in your kids' classrooms affect how they learn and how well educators can teach. It's a fascinating discussion that you don't want to miss. Just tune into The Balancing Act to see more.